morning and welcome back to another episode of The Dawg Show. I'm your host, Nate Dawg.
And I'm Kendi Rochel. We'd like to start by saying congratulations to our newest homecoming queen, Rayleigh Blackburn. We'd also like to congratulate Janessa Manga, Bristol Turner, and Braylee Kinney on their winnings at the Little Miss Empire pageant.
Congratulations, girls. Last week, the football boys traveled to Hollis and unfortunately took a loss. Today, we are having a pep rally starting at 2:40, and tonight is our last regular home game with kickoff at 7 versus Central Broncos.
It is also senior night, and that will start at 6. There is going to be another tailgate party starting at 4 o'clock.
There is going to be volleyball, cornhole, face painting, and a dance party. Come out and have a good time.
Tonight, during halftime, the band will be performing the Glow Show. Be sure to stick around and watch.
Now here's our prize posts for the week.
Hi, my name is Hagen Abchar, and I am in 5th grade, and I got an award for reading for 100,000 words.
My name is Tinley Baker, and I'm in 5th grade, and I got this award for 80,000 words.
Alrighty, go ahead.
Hello, my name is Brianna Brooks, and I won this award for 100,000 words.
My name's Oliver, and I got this award in reading. And I'm in 5th grade. 25,000 words.
Good job, Elementary. Let's take a look at some highlights from the last few weeks.
This week we asked our teachers their favorite Halloween candy and costume, along with the Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader segment. Let's take a look.
Happy Halloween. I'm with Men in Black. What is y'all's favorite candy?
Snickers.
Reese's.
What's y'all's favorite scary movie?
Nightmare on Elm Street.
Probably like Hocus Pocus.
Thank you. I'm here with Kaysen. What is your favorite candy?
Chocolate.
All right. And what is your favorite scary movie?
Long Legs.
Thank you. I'm here with Mr. Holman. Mr. Holman, what is your favorite candy?
100 grand.
All right. And what is your favorite scary movie?
That would be Angel Heart, Mickey Rourke.
Thank you. Who am I here with today?
Rocky.
Riley.
Brooklyn.
What is y'all's favorite Halloween candy?
Sour Patch Kids.
Kit Kat.
Twix.
And what is y'all's favorite scary movie?
Terrifier.
I don't like scary movies.
I don't have a scary movie.
All right. Thank y'all. I'm here with?
Joe Dirt.
What is your favorite Halloween candy?
Hershey's.
And what is your favorite scary movie?
I don't have one.
Thank you.
Who am I here with?
Joseph Nagabar.
Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
I hope so.
Let's put that to the test. What is 2 times 6?
12.
That's correct. Who am I here with?
Riley.
Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Pretty sure, yeah.
All right. How many days are in a year?
365.
That's correct. Who am I here with?
Brooklyn.
Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
I hope so.
I hope so, too. What is the biggest shark in the world?
A great white shark? Shark?
Close, but it is a whale shark. Who am I here with?
Mackenzie.
Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
I don't know.
Well, I sure hope so. What is the second planet from our solar system?
I don't know.
It is Venus. Who am I here with?
Corbin.
Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Probably not.
Well, I sure hope so. What is the largest desert?
I don't know, a desert.
It is the Antarctica. Who am I here with?
Daniel Knowles.
Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Probably at the end of the year.
Hopefully. What is the biggest whale in the world?
It's the blue whale.
Blue whale.
Correct. Who am I here with?
Ryder.
Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Probably not.
Sure hope so. What is the biggest shark in the world?
Was it, like, if it's extinct or right now?
Let's go with extinct.
Megalodon.
That's correct. Action. Who am I here with?
Mrs. Wolf.
Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
I hope so.
Me too. How many syllables are in the word rhinoceros?
Rhinoceros.
4.
That's correct. Who am I here with?
Jackson Mavridis.
Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Probably.
Sure hope so. What is the second planet from the sun?
Mars?
Incorrect. Venus.
Thanks, guys. Now here is Sarah with a deeper look into your Bulldog sports.
Thanks, Mama Kay. Esports went to Cash on Monday, where they played in a Smash Brothers tournament, and Caden Talley really got his game on. Wednesday, our girls basketball had a scrimmage here against Sterling and came out on top. Last Thursday, our football boys played Hollis, but sadly did not win. Today, we play Central. Wish them luck. Fifth quarter starts after the game. It'll go for 2 hours or till 11:30. Be there or be square. Back to you in the Bulldog studio.
Thank you, Sarah. That's all we have for this week, and hope to see you at the game tonight.
Nate Dawg signing off.
We'll see y'all next week.